are dances.
Oh, not again! No.
Dances children do. Different kinds and different towns, and you can learn them too. Come along and we will be off as we begin our quest to find fun movies in far off places. North, south, east, and west. Up in Maine is where we will discover our first Bob. Sam and Shane will show us how to do the rock, shop, and hop. Take your shoes off and don't be shy. Put on your favorite socks, hop up and down all around. Watch our favorite Toadies flock. Another neat New England groove, which comes from Massachusetts, is called the Boston Tea Party. And Katie loves to do it. Shimmy like a bottle kettle with whistle for tea. Make a spot and tip it down and pour a cup for me. In New York playgrounds, Aunt Ian and Eddie and their friends do the Brooklyn booty buggy.
Oopsie.
Booty buggy.
Can I set that over? In the New York City playgrounds, Ian, Eddie, and their friends do the Brooklyn booty buggy boogie until their play dates end. The Brooklyn booty buggy, easy, and they'll teach us your arms go up, you stomp on the ground, and then you take a bow. Down the coast, a little ways in mid-Atlantic states, kids enjoy the DC freeze, and Keisha thinks it's great. While the music's playing, dance as silly as you choose. When you hear the music stop, you stand still like a statue. A cool new dance in Florida has got Lion B, the Miami